So when the wind doesn't blow, this is what Melges sailors do to entertain themselves. This is slightly disturbing, I've got to say, but started off with two guys in hats doing it, and now we've got a whole bunch of people. The word is that if we don't get a discard in, this is how they're going to separate any ties in the racing, as who can hit this this white float out here. Looking like the float is pretty safe right now. I don't think anybody's hit it yet.
Oh, that's cheating.